Good morning and welcome to the Waverider Morning News. I'm Ariana.
And I'm Gabby. Today is Thursday, January 26, 2017. It is the 87th day of school.
Michael P. Watson writes, "Strong people don't put others down. They lift them up. Who will you lift up today? I bet if you look around Ocean Lakes, you can find many people to lift up. Be strong, not weak."
Tomorrow will be our school-wide book character dress-up day. Upper grades may dress up as a vocabulary word if they don't want to dress up like a book character. Be smart and think outside the box.
Please dress up as a book character, not just use your Halloween costume. There will be a holly parade before dismissal.
Just a reminder that running club practice is tomorrow at 7:15 a.m. Again, running club practice is tomorrow at 7:15 a.m.
This week's vocabulary word of the week is negotiate. The word negotiate is a verb. An antonym for the word negotiate is the word fight. A synonym for the word negotiate is the word discuss.
Try to think of a sentence using the word negotiate. Make sure to put your word of the week sentence in the box on stage by this afternoon.
Here are today's birthdays.
Happy birthday today to Christina E. from Ms. Meyer's class
and Ethan T. from Ms. Anslow's class.
Be sure to stop by the front office to pick up your birthday brag tag charm. We hope you have a great birthday.
Today's lunch is a choice of nachos, stuffed crust pizza, fruit and yogurt parfait and roll, PB&J sandwich, or taco salad.
Now it's time for the weather with Lufia.
Currently under mostly cloudy skies, the temperature is 57 degrees Fahrenheit. The barometric pressure is 1,001.2 millibars and falling. Winds are coming from the southwest at 60 miles per hour, with gusts up to 23 miles per hour. The humidity this morning is 62%. In the past 24 hours, we have received no rain at Ocean Lakes. The National Weather Service forecast calls for a breezy day with showers likely. Today's high temperature will be 64 degrees Fahrenheit and tonight's low temperature will be 37 degrees Fahrenheit. The four-day outlook calls for sunny skies Friday and Saturday, then mostly sunny Sunday and Monday. High temperatures will be about 50 on Friday, then the low to mid-40s Saturday through Monday. That's all for today's weather. Now back to Gabby and Ariana.
Thank you, Olivia. Those are all the announcements for today. I'm Ariana.
And I'm Gabby.
Have a thoughtful Thursday.